You guys know. You know, Ronald Reagan was the best president that Japan ever had. That's my political stance for the evening. Thank you.
If anybody is feeling like I know,
song about a farmer who used to kill people and build furniture out of their bones.
Your team's so cold.
bunch of kazoos made for every one of you people, so hopefully sometime soon we'll have them. I don't know. It's a song about my first love. It's just really, really even hard to even think about. It just breaks my heart.
Yeah.
So this little old lady, she grabs me by the arm, and she says, thank you. I turned 14 the other day, but I'm feeling like 15. This little old lady grabs me by the arm and she says, hey, Shannon, you know what? You should just keep it simple, stupid.
Oh, 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 oh. Now I'll always be there when you ask.
This next one's a little bit hard to do, you know, it's... Hey, Mike! To tell you, I have nothing to do with it, but Mike wants to tell it, so I'm gonna let him tell it.
All right. So, what's the difference between Courtney Love and a hockey team? I like that answer. A hockey team takes a shower after three periods.
Wow.
Mike, not me. That's Mike. That girl can whip my ass. I don't want nothing.
Now
Roger's back. Show him the hair on your back, Rog. This is a song about a 20-floor freefall. Temper tantrums out, and we'll say hello together. The clothesline of cold eyes is washing away the face before. And now, now tell me what's wrong. You see, everyone's gone, and you gotta do your best to decorate a dying day. A dying day. So So we gotta hold on just a second. He broke a nail. Oh my god. He just got him done too, you guys. He just got him done, so I know he's really pissed. It was your favorite fingernail too, wasn't it, Christopher? Christopher, it was your favorite fingernail too, wasn't it? I know, man. We might be able to squeeze one more out of him now. You wanna see my boobies? Is that what you said? And here's my, this is my face right here.
Thank you.
Good job over there. Just want to let you know. Mike, good job. Good job, Owen. Thank you, everybody, for coming out tonight. This is our last song. You guys know this song.